Good afternoon, everybody. I have been kicked out of the combine. Ashtyn and Chapel are now in the combine. And this is on Ashton's field. And we're combining Husbet Spring Wheat. And we're gonna watch the X9 work from outside. Now, this is the first time Ashtyn's run this combine, so she's a little nervous because she's not used to this particular new command arm and everything, but she's got this. So this wheat is doing about 70. Ashtyn bought this field,
I think it was last year.
Gonna bother her. That was me, I guess, coming back in this path. I didn't line up quite straight. This one, I do believe, still has the steering blocks in it. We gotta get those removed. It doesn't turn super duper sharp, or the one at home, they've been removed. Still turns way sharper than an ideal though, with the steering blocks in. I'm not making that up. We gotta run up and see the little man.
Yeah.
spread 50 feet. I guess it also depends on how windy it is, though. If it's really windy, it won't. Yes, I know it has a little thingamajigger to kick it one side. Still won't fight a heavy wind, though. I guess she's not going to dump on the go. She doesn't want to do that her first pass in the X9 because she doesn't have a dance party worth of room between that header and that grand cart. And you and I all know that you need to have a good dance party worth of room. The ideal is you could seriously have a dance party. The auger on these X9s are not long enough for a 50-foot head, in my opinion. Whoa! Let's not do that. No, sir. I hope Timon doesn't drive away. Don't drive away, buddy. Our camera's freaking out again. It's tripping out, you guys. That's our cue. We're gonna jump down here. We gotta do some monkey business. And by monkey business, I mean just me. Timon's like, this guy's part monkey. All right. We could scare the crap out of Timon right now if we just ran up right beside him, but we won't because our ride's leaving. this way? Oh yeah, you can see that now. Guys, but I'm tired. I feel like I just ran a mile or two. And I'm dusty. Ha! Wow. Yeah, so we're stoked about, Ashtyn's obviously super stoked about her field. It's always important to her whether she gets to come out and do some seeding on it, harrowing, or combining. And she would love to be combining all season, but Chapel's kind of a full-time job right now. It's our last pass, you guys. I want to take this opportunity to say thanks for following us around. I know we can be a little bit crazy, but that's our life. Heck, we tone it down to you guys. Or I tone it down to you guys. You guys are awesome. This is our last field of wheat. I don't know if I mentioned that. Some rain coming tomorrow, I believe. And then we're going to go start swathing some canola. Up here, what are you gonna do? Alright, guys, you guys have yourself an awesome one, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Adios, amigos. Yeah, I know. I'm like a bad cold, I just never go away. I just love it, you know, this is awesome.
This is what I love to do.
This is it. If I could just ride on farm equipment, eh?